the Association of Zoos and Aquariums. Part of our job is finding out a good spot for zoos to be located. Over the summer, we took lots of data and found out that students from the Northland travel all the way to Kansas City to go to the zoo. So we decided we need to find something and place it closer to everyone up here.
We heard that all of you are experts about animals, so naturally we thought, well, why don't we have those Tiffany Ridge third graders help us plan our zoo out?
Absolutely.
Yeah, so what Sally and I did was we came up with a list of animals that we wanted to have in our zoo, and this is where we need you to be an expert. We need each of you to be an expert on just one animal so that you can tell us what kind of a habitat it needs to live in and in order to be able to survive in that certain habitat. So what we need you to do is work really hard, learn a lot about animals, and work with other zoo planners in your school to figure out which habitat and ecosystem this animal should be in and what else it needs to be able to survive in that habitat.
Yeah, we just really want to make sure that we have it planned out really well and that all of our animals will get along and be able to survive. So what we're going to ask you to do is create something called a thing link. With that, you're going to have lots of requirements so you can get all the information that we need about the animals before we start putting this together. So your teacher is going to give you a document that we've provided them with all the information that we need so we can look at your thing links before Sue and I come before on November 7th.
Yeah, so make sure you're learning lots and lots in school and learning about that animal and becoming a true expert so that we can review those before we get there. And we'll see you on November 7th so we can check out your projects. We're really excited to see them.
Thanks.